International Workers' Day. International Workers' Day, also known as Labor Day in most countries and often referred to as May Day, is a celebration of laborers and the working classes that is promoted by the international labor movement and occurs every year on May Day, 1st of May. While it may belong to a tradition of spring festivals, the date was chosen in 1889 for political reasons by the Marxist International Socialist Congress, which met in Paris and established the Second International as a successor to the earlier International Working Men's Association. They adopted a resolution for a great international demonstration in support of working class demands for the 8-hour day. The date had been chosen by the American Federation of Labor to continue an earlier campaign to the 8-hour day in the United States, which had culminated in the Haymarket Affair, which occurred in Chicago on 4th of May, 1886. May Day subsequently became an annual event. The 1904 Sixth Conference of the Second International called on all Social Democratic Party organizations and trade unions of all countries to demonstrate energetically on the 1st of May for the legal establishment of 8-hour day, for the class demands of the proletariat and for universal peace. The 1st of May is a national public holiday in many countries across the world, in most cases as International Workers' Day or a similar name. Some countries celebrate a Labor Day on other days significant to them, such as the United States and Canada, which celebrate Labor Day on the first Monday of September.